What is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? I definitely want to thank you for tuning into this beer review today, and I sure hope everybody out there is doing very, very well. This one is going to be pretty interesting. We're taking a look at Tusker today. As you can see, it has this black elephant on here. It's only 4.2% alcohol by volume. Usually, I don't even like to drink beers that are below 5%, let alone review them, but I'm gonna make a special exception in this case. Check out that Tusker is embossed on the glass at the bottom. That's pretty cool. That's a pretty cool touch. Together Forever. This is brewed by East African Breweries out of Nairobi, Kenya. The first African beer on the channel, hopefully one of many. They do have a website. I don't know how to pronounce it. It's eabl.com, represented by United Distributors out of Calgary, Alberta. They also have a website, uniteddistributors.ca. Please check them both out on the World Wide Web if you are so interested. It says, please drink responsibly. Product of Kenya. Damn car. Has a little bit of write up here. It says Tusker, Together Forever. Together Forever. When you open a bottle of Tusker, you are joining the world in celebrating one of Africa's greatest original beers. Tusker has been brewed with care, craft, and love since 1922. Every crisp, clean mouthful summons up the taste, sunshine, and love of life of its African roots. This is definitely going to be interesting. Has Tusker on the cap with the black elephant. Pretty cool. Is it a twist top? Nope. Cracking it here. Okay, oh, we're getting some foamage here. Look at that. Okay. A little sniff. It's a little windy out here. It's hard to get a good whiff. It smells kind of nondescript. Has a beer smell. You know, what more can I say? Here we go, first sip, my very first beer from Africa. Tusker. You can definitely tell it's a light beer. Very light, watery, but enjoyable taste. Yeah, it's actually got a really good taste to it. Very watery. Finest quality lager. This is a full 500ml bottle. Oh my god. I've obviously never been to Africa. I seriously doubt I will ever go there in my lifetime, to be honest with you. Maybe Egypt. That's in Africa. Can hear sirens in the background. No surprises here. The weather is very miserable today. It's very windy, bringing a lot of cold with it. Very sedate taste. I think this would be a good summertime beer. Tusker! Hope everybody out there is doing very, very well. The Together Forever thing doesn't really make a lot of sense to me. Apparently, when you open a bottle of Tusker, you're joining the world in celebrating one of Africa's great original beers. This must be available worldwide. Tusker! I don't think I've ever even seen another beer from Africa, let alone tried it. I do like it. It's a good beer. This neighborhood is crazy. Seems there's always something going on here. Always something happening out here. There's somebody walking around, somebody driving around, somebody doing something. Petty crimes and whatnot. Tusker! Only 4.2%, that's a little bit of a letdown. I'd like to see it up around the 7% range. I like beers 6% and above. Yeah, it's really miserable out here. I don't know why I do this. I really don't know. What the heck is that guy doing? It's a pretty simple design with this black elephant, but I do like it. I really like how the Tusker is embossed on the glass. That's a pretty cool touch. Tusker! Since 1922, that's like 300 years. I can't tell if this guy is trying to break into this car down the street or what he's doing. I hope it's his car. hands are getting very, very cold holding this bottle. I'm having to switch hands and then go to the pocket immediately. Not a bad beer. I'm surprised. I shouldn't say I'm surprised. Like, how different could a beer from Africa be? Beer is beer. I guess I just didn't know really what to expect. That's probably it. Big shout out to everybody watching these beer reviews and all the other videos on the channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, all that good stuff. Turn on that notification bell. You guys know the deal. Just for fun. Well, it must have been his car. He got in and took off. Think I can get it one more here. What do we have here? We have all the way from Nairobi, Kenya in Africa to this place. We have Tusker, finest quality lager. Together forever. Surprisingly, good beer. I shouldn't say I was surprised. That's actually a pretty good beer. I think that's a good summertime beer if you guys are out on the patio with all your friends. The sun is shining. It would definitely be a good thing to have a whole bunch of Tuskers lying around. I give it a 3.5 out of 5. It's a pretty good beer. I would definitely recommend you guys pick it up if available in your area. I probably would actually purchase that again. Even though it's a little light on the alcohol, that's okay. With that, another beer review done, another video done. I'm gonna disappear. I want everybody out there to hold your head up high. Never look down the ground. I'll catch all you guys in the next vid. You know it'll be soon. See ya.